B. Peterson.
Good morning, Quincy. Hi, I'm Flavia.
And I'm Kelly. Welcome to the morning announcement.
The yearbook staff is raffling off a yearbook. Anyone can buy a ticket for $5. Yes, you can buy a yearbook for $5. They will be sold in lunch 5 and 7, or you can purchase on yearbook staff members, or Miss McGinnity in room 300. The drawing will be held at the Thanksgiving rally.
Attention juniors and seniors, this week's college visits are Ben and Franklin and Yvonne. Please sign up for Connect EDU and pick up your packs from Ms. Eldridge after home on the morning of their visit.
The QHS Gay Straight Alliance meets every Thursday after school in the Pride Room. Join for food, conversation, movies, and field trips. All are welcome.
The first meeting for Science National Honor Society will be held on Tuesday, October 13th at 12:45 in room A4225. All current members and any interested juniors or seniors should come to the meeting. See Mrs. Bedreau with any questions.
Today's day one. Have a great day.